got it.
Thank you.
Trappers might look like us, but the island took their souls a long time ago. Now they're just hollowed out madmen drifting in the fog.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I found a holotape from the last guy you sent to the lighthouse. He thought your whole story was a lie. Is it?
A lie? No, no. It was true. Or at least, there was truth in it. Was there a little harmless exaggeration as well? Perhaps. But some things are more important than truth. Look at you, for instance. You've seen the island's dangers and survived. You've learned something valuable. What's more, the island learned something, too. It knows you're not some green-backed mainlander who can't tell up from down in the fog. The island will respect you now. And that's more than I can say for most who step off the boat.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now, every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... let me think. For at least a generation, too. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing, so it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you serious. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us ingrates all the same. I got to ask, why do you keep at it?
You're good people in some dire straits. Figured you could use a hand.
Huh? You running for office? Well, if that's the truth, we don't deserve it. Most folk here are set in their ways, yes? Makes no difference how hard you try to get in good. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. You can turn even the most stubborn fool.
Why are some harbormen so hostile to outsiders?
Most of the folk on this rock believe they've been given the God-given right to walk here. The way I figure it, if you got the moxie to survive, you earned your place.
I'd love to change their opinion of me.
Do it right. All mainlanders might get treated better. In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopefuls would chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at them. Once the would-be captain killed the Mirelurk Queen, or Fog Crawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this, well, you won't be made captain, but you'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mirelurk feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway, a treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. And then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's trade.
Happily.
Heads up.
Looking for a bargain?
Let's barter.
Of course.